Servo motor applications demand precision positioning and reverse load characteristics from a coupling. Servo motor couplings must have low inertia, high torsional stiffness, zero backlash, misalignment capabilities, and low reaction loads. Low inertia, specifically, is crucial for servo couplings. These forces should be low so that they do not add significantly to the overall inertia of the servo system. The lower the inertia, the less energy required by the motor to move the system, and therefore higher acceleration is possible. High torsional stiffness is an important quality of any coupling as well. High torsional stiffness characteristics increase the system's resonant frequency, exceeding the resonant operating frequency of most equipment. Zero backlash is another key requirement for a servo coupling. A coupling may be considered zero backlash and still have a large amount of torsional windup. Zero backlash, along with high torsional stiffness, allows the coupling to maintain the same angular relationship between the input and output shaft without lost motion. The misalignment capability of a coupling is also important in motion control systems. Usually, the alignment of a well-manufactured servo system will be good. Over time, and under high load conditions, this alignment may deteriorate. Low reaction loads on the system's bearings and connected components is not only desirable, it is one of the primary reasons for using a flexible coupling. For more information, visit designworldonline.com.